Last week, Alicia gave me the biggest compliment.
That's the best tango I've seen on Strictly Come Dancing.
Spectacular, spectacular!
I must be just a tango person.
Craig came up with a new word.
I only have one word, darling.
Fantasiosmic or something.
Phantasmagorical.
It wasn't even English. Here you go.
Whatever it meant, I was blown away by it. The first thing Artem said to me when we got through, not well done, not up. We have to work really hard this week. I'm going to be working my butt off, I promise. We are learning the rumba, the Viennese waltz, and we're doing a swing-a-thon. You can get it if
you really want. It's going quite slow.
I don't think my body's ever been used to doing this much physical activity.
I don't know, it just seems like we're taking a ridiculous amount of breaks. And every time I'm sitting down, I'm thinking, wasting of time. You'll succeed at
last. Okay, just go for it then. I can't describe the annoyance when you get something wrong. You just get so angry with yourself, and it's like a pressure cooker, and sometimes I just blow. And when I go, I go. It's meant to be the honeymoon period, and I've been horrific. I'm losing the plot. And I apologise to Artem. So sorry.
It's okay. Don't
worry about it. We are like an old married couple, and if we don't get to the final, I think he'll divorce me.
Dancing the Viennese Waltz, Clara Tointon, Artem Chigvintsev.
Together. Well, I needn't say anything. I mean, the audience said it for me. But before we do, let's thank a group of people we couldn't do this show without. Our fabulous singers, Dave Arch and his wonderful orchestra. Right, now then, Alicia, will you start us off, darling?
You mirror each other perfectly. You're so synchronised. That was a very fast Viennese waltz, which you delivered exceptionally well. And I don't think you realise how good you are. You're very unassuming, which is an endearing quality, and that was simply beautiful.
Oh, nice to say. And it was a quick tempo for a Viennese. You were right, very quick tempo. Bruno, what did you think?
Beauty of lines, quality of movement, expression in musical phrasing, which is the hardest thing to do. You made it absolutely a work of art.
Yes. Agreed. Now then, Craig,
speed, flow, finishes, all very good. And as Bruno said, the phrasing is spectacular. I was just concerned about the end, really, because your foot came off the floor twice.
Oh,
it did. Which turns it technically into a lift.
Well,
he's not.
Well, did your foot come off the floor?
Yes. Well, it's about being pedantic, Bruno, no, is it not?
We watched. Just to make sure it did not leave the floor.
Oh. It did. Well,
good job for Sky Plus, anyway.
Okay.
All right, Len. Don't look.
Don't
talk.
Listen to old fan like Fanny on the end. If I'm dreaming, don't wake me up, because in the years that we've done Strictly, I've seen two fantastic Viennese waltzes. One was yours, and one was yours.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Now that Anna's gone, I'm going to make you my favourite.
Oh,
all right, don't tell the others. You're my favourite. Off you go.
Liftgate, let's settle it right here and now.
Well,
did your foot leave the floor?
I mean, it was a real... You've been saying it all week, and I didn't think they did. I was really keeping them on the floor as much as possible.
So it was unintentional?
It was unintentional, I'm sorry.
She was floating across the ballroom. It was fabulous. One of your three dances done, you must be relieved.
Oh, the pressure of this week with the three dance thing is incredible. We're all a bit
How mentally
gone.
And physically challenging is it?
It is, because I thought learning one was hard enough, but it's just some brains are better than others, but we've all tried, haven't we? No, it's good. And now we've got the swing-a-thon, brilliant.
And then tomorrow, you've got the rumba, the dance of love. Mm. I've got high hopes for you two. Very apt. Are you looking forward to it?
Are we?
Yeah.
We certainly are. Scores are in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores. Craig Revel Horde.
9.
Lendy.
10.
Alicia Dixon. Roommate Tom Young.
10.
Come on, Len. Congratulations.
Thank you.
39. Your highest score to date. Congratulations, you see. You are peaking just when it matters the most.